Hi, Val.
Hi, Allison.
How are you?
Gorgeous day.
Isn't it? I brought you out here this morning for a reason.
Oh, okay.
Not just to work on our tan, although the sun feels really nice, but I wanted to show you something kind of neat. It's Pentecost today.
It is.
And I know Jim and you have talked about wind.
Yes.
How Pentecost was described, the Holy Spirit came in like a big, strong wind blowing through like a storm.
That's right.
And that reminds me of something we've talked about in Sunday school before, how wind is like God.
Yes.
Because sometimes kids ask me, how do you know for sure God is real? You can't see God. You can't touch God. We can't put God in a box or draw a picture of what we know he looks like. And I always say, well, how do you know the wind is real? Can you feel the breeze blowing on you right now?
I can. You can see it. Look.
You can see it. You can't see the breeze.
No.
But
these
can
are moving.
See,
yeah,
the effect it has on everything around it. And you
just
can
like
feel it yourself. And that's what God is like. That's what the Holy Spirit is like.
Yep.
So we sent the Holy Spirit to be in all of us. And we can't see that Holy Spirit, but we can sure feel it. And we can see the effect it has on everything around us. Just like the wind. That's how you know the Holy Spirit is real. Would you like to say a little prayer?
Sure. Dear God, thank you for today. Thank you for having the Holy Spirit blow in through each one of us. Help us to be open to watch the Holy Spirit work in one another. Thank you, God. What an amazing gift. Amen.
Amen.